everyone. So this short class is all going to be based on seated postures. And for the class you might need a yoga block and you might need a cushion. So get yourself comfortable. Any seating position to start off is fine. Cross leg position, leg extended, or tailor pose, feet together like so. So bring yourself into your favourite seated position. And if you like here, you can slide the cushion underneath your sit bones or the block. And we're going to start with a little bit of breathing. So just close your eyes, wriggle yourself into your cushion, into the floor. Bring your left hand on the belly, your right hand on the chest. Breathe down into the belly, lift the chest. Fill the whole body with your breath. Inhale through the nose and then exhale through the mouth with a sigh. Settle. Imagine you're stretching yourself from the inside out. So a nice deep inhale, filling your whole body with the breath. And exhale, soften those shoulders, come to stillness. Okay, now we're ready. Now we're present. Slide the hands onto the knees. And we're going to start with side bends. I'm just going to move my cushion out of the way, but you're very welcome to stay sitting on your cushion if you like. So we're going to bring the right hand to the floor, slide ourselves over into a side bend to the right, breathing into centre, and slide over to a really simple side bend to the left. Cinnamon is come to join us, as usual, she likes to get in the way. She likes to come and join in, I know. Next time we go to the right, pause here and bring your left arm up, 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 up. Bend the right elbow and hold here for a count of three. Turn your head if that helps you to keep your chest open and your shoulder lifted. Okay, inhale when you're ready. And slide to the left. Settle here and then inhale, bring the right arm up and over. Just using the weight of the arm to create a bit more stretch. You can look up slightly. Take a couple of breaths here. Opening, open the ribs, the waist. Press the right sit bone down. Inhale, up, come back up to centre. Great. And then start to lift the chest, lift the chin, squeeze the shoulder blades together, and then arch back and create the opposite movement. So this is spinal extension. Press the sit bone down, reach the crown head towards the sky as you come into a backward bend, and then tuck your tail and round the spine, drop the chin as you come into a forward bend. Breathing in here, extension. Breathing out here into flexion. A couple of those. Make the movement and the breath come together. Beautiful coordination. Notice if you've got where you've got tension, notice where you've got tightness, and squeeze it and release it, squeeze it and release it. Okay, and then we come back to center. Let's just do a couple of twists here. So twists are really good for easing the nervous system. So twists I find really help me to come really kind of into my center. So let's bring the left hand to the right knee, lift up through the spine, squeeze yourself around to the right and close your eyes and just hold that position for a couple of breaths. Notice what's happening in your back and your waist, across the shoulders. Squeeze a bit deeper and squeeze a bit deeper. Breathe into center. Rotate the other way. We always lift on the inhale to create space through the spine, and then we rotate on the exhale and then we hold. And we notice what's happening with all the different muscles as they start to open. As if you're wringing out a wet tea towel, that sensation of wringing out of the long muscles of the back. And then you breathe into lift and back to centre. And then you can choose if you want to go from side to side. So if you kind of feel like you want to just keep moving, do a few of these from side to side. Inhale back to center, exhale, twist and squeeze. Inhale back to center, exhale, twist and squeeze. And if you'd rather come back and do another hold, then come into a hold position. And whatever is right for you in the moment. So we're not being too prescriptive. We're kind of giving ourselves permission to feel into each movement and to do what feels right in the moment. Okay, and when you're ready, come back to center. So we're going to extend the right leg out into a half straddle. Keep the left leg bent like so. And we're going to do a side bend with a twist here. So remember our side bend went like this. The side bend that we did went like this. We just rock from side to side. We're going to do that same movement, but we're going to incorporate a twist in it as well. So twisting from the waist, we turn the body so that the chest is in line with the knee. And then we're going to bring the, we're going to come into the side bend here over the right leg, keeping that shoulder up. And then the left arm comes up in a big sweeping movement. And then point your fingertips towards your toes, flex this foot, the right foot. Turn your head slightly and take three breaths here. Inhale to come out. Bring yourself down. Exhale. And then let's keep this position as we do a twist. So bring the right hand to the left knee, left hand behind you. Lift. Flex the right foot as you come into your twist. And hold. And breathe. And hold. And breathe. Lift on the inhale. Come back on the exhale. Great. And then let's swap sides. Let's take both legs out, reposition now into a half straddle with the left leg extended. Flex the foot, find a little side bend here. Great. And we're going to do the same side bend but with a twist. So rotate so that your breastbone's in line with the right knee now. Let's do that little side bend. We just tip ourselves over to the side, keeping the right shoulder lifted. Inhale, right arm comes over, flex the left foot. Lift the head slightly, drop yourself over, three breaths here. Keep the right sit bone on the ground, don't lean the whole body over. Create that side bend through the spine. Lovely. And then inhale, come back up. Exhale, come back to center. Get your spine nice and tall and straight and prepare for the twist on this side. Left hand to right knee, right hand behind you, thumb points to your tailbone as you breathe in and lengthen. Keep the left foot flexed as you rotate to the right and take three breaths here. Inhale to lift. And if you're ready, your breathing might be different to mine, so please go at your own speed. And then take both legs wide. Okay. And then bring your hands to the floor and wriggle into your sit bones. Here you might want to bring your block in front of you. We're going to walk into a forward bend here. So keeping your spine straight, hinge from the hips, keep the chin tucked, flex the feet and lower yourself down towards the floor. Doesn't matter if you don't get very far. If you get your elbows to your block, that's fine. And if not, you might get your elbows all the way to the floor too. Whatever is good for your body is perfectly fine. Let's settle here for three breaths. Tuck your chin, make your neck the same gradient as you, the rest of your spine. Drop here a little bit deep with every out breath. And when you're ready to come up, you can walk the hands back and then slide your feet together. Give them a little squeeze. Lean back and rock your knees from side to side. Then extend your legs straight. So here, what you might want to do is sit on the edge of a cushion so that the edge of the cushion tilts the pelvis a little bit so we can get a forward bend here with the tilt. So we're going to have the legs straight, knees together, ankles together. You might want to put something underneath your knees here to support the knees because it's quite strong in the hamstrings. We're going to do a sitting forward bend. So slide the hands down the thighs, breathing in length through the spine. Breathe out, slide the hands down. Look at your toes, wriggle, wriggle, and then lower over the legs. lift, lift, lift. If you need to do another little wriggle and then settle.
Tuck your chin, let your head go towards your knees. You can always bring your hands up and just rest your chin in your hands if you need to. Anyway, settle here. Find a position that you can hold for 3 breaths. Walk your hands up when you're ready.
I'm going to put that block away now. We're going to do a little twist here. Twist into the right, 3 breaths here. Legs straight, nice, very simple twist, but still we straighten that spine. And we rotate around, nice tall spine. When you've done 3 breaths here, switch sides. 3 breaths here with a nice tall spine. Inhale, whenever you're ready, you come back to centre. Take your block to the right, bend the right knee, keep the left leg straight. You might need to lift the left knee here. We're going to do a forward bend here as well. Breathing in here, breathe out, slide forward, wriggle, wriggle. Take your time to come down. You want to get as much length through the spine, and then we're going to lower here. Take 3 breaths here. Curl. When you're ready, rotate around that right knee. 3 breaths here. Put this into when you're ready. Let's release that leg and swap sides. And in the left leg, right leg straight. Maybe lift the knee just a smidge. And you can always pad that knee with the cushion if you need to. Length on the inhale. Keep your body long, lean over, hinge up on the hips, wriggle into your seat, maybe then start to lengthen as you look at your foot and then lower when you're ready. And 3 breaths here. Walk your hands up when you're ready. And wait until your spine's really long and tall before you go into the twist. Don't rush this back transition. Come round to the left. 3 breaths here. And when you're ready, we're going to come back. Extend both legs. And come back into the first position. Maybe put a prop underneath your knees. So lengthen here, pull the belly in, lean from the hips, create some space here, slide the hands down to the ankles and settle here.
Rolling yourself forward, tuck the chin, let the arms be heavy.
Maybe even roll your palms to face upwards so that you're opening the hands, letting the arms and elbows be heavy.
And 6 breaths here. Lengthen through the spine, the inhale, drop the weight of the belly towards the legs on the exhale. Lengthen on the inhale, body heavy on the exhale.
And see if you're going a little bit lower with every out breath. Lovely, and when you're ready, uncurl, uncurl, uncurl. Spine nice and tall. And we're going to do another twist here. Lift up your right leg, drop it over the left. Hook your elbow around the knee or your wrist around the knee if that's too tight. Don't compromise the nice tall spine for this position. Lengthen here, inhale, rotate, exhale. Take your chin with you. Flex the left foot as you draw the right knee in. 3 breaths here. Come out a bit, a little bit. See if you want to pull that knee a little bit closer. Can you now get the thigh squeeze into the abdomen a bit tighter still? And another 3 breaths here. Okay, whenever you're ready, uncurl. Let's let that leg come back to its start position. Left leg up, left leg over. Wrist around the knee or elbow around the knee. And behind you, move the cushion out the way. spine. We don't round the spine for twist, so make sure your spine is really long and straight as you rotate. Take three breaths here. And then come back, just so you can get a little bit tighter, a little bit closer, and flex the right foot, and three breaths here. Both legs on the floor, little shake out, and then pick up the knees quite high, put your feet flat on the floor and roll yourself over the legs, hands to the feet, and take six long slow breaths here. Whenever you're ready and care, stack your spine, come to sitting on a block or a cushion. So if that's what you've got time for today, let's just settle with the breath for a couple of rounds. And if you've got time for another video, then there's lots more to choose from. So please choose a different video and do another 15-20 minutes of yoga with me. Otherwise, settle here, tuck your chin, roll your shoulders, engage your core, nice tall spine. Got a block and a sit bones. A block or a cushion helps you to elevate the pelvis so you can sit nice and comfortably just for a few rounds of the breath. But back to the breath where we've got the hands on the body, left on the heart, right hand on the belly. And as you come back to some nice full breaths, just check in with yourself and see how you're feeling now compared to when we started, when we just notice if there's a difference from stretching everything out, physically, mentally, emotionally. How are you today? How are you in this moment? Slide your hands onto your knees, palms up, index finger, thumb tip touching into Nyan Mudra. Let's take about six breaths here together. Got time for a little bit of meditation, and I invite you to stay a bit longer. And if you need to go or you want to move on to another video, then please bring your hands to prayer position. Little bow, namaste, everybody. Have a beautiful day.